So, vlog number 4. In the quest for an enigmatic creature. You have a very weird daughter. What's up, fuck boys?
Baby boys.
Hello, sexies.
Hello.
Is this my Uber?
It can't be a fake taxi because the only person here who would remotely be fucking is the one that looks like he needs to make a wish. Also, you have a mom butt.
You have a mom butt. You have a mom butt.
What do you mean James and Hannah have the same butt? Literally, James's ass is way bigger than Hannah's.
Yeah, but they're both shaped like mom butts.
Well, yeah, but... Hannah wishes she had a butt. I'm totally posting this in the vlog. I'm gonna get so bitched out if she ever sees it. James! Hello, mom butt.
What the fuck? Remember, kids, say no to drugs. Because if you're talking to drugs, then you're probably on drugs. So say no to drugs.
Buddy.
Aw, if I, like, turned on any of you, you'd get me fucking copyrighted.
Ribbit.
Jesus Christ.
Poop a lot! Oh my god. How do you poop?
Hello.
Hey, I have a question. Do you have anything that'll cure cancer?
No, unfortunately.
Gotcha. The CVS stand for?
Cancer Victim Savers.
Yes, we'll definitely find the cure there.
Dream man right there.
Sonic or Jim Carrey? Oh.
I keep forgetting you have a dad.
I do too.
Damn. I was expecting you to stare off to the distance.
My mom left.
Yeah.
Okay. And a drink?
Sweet tea.
Okay, anything else?
Yeah, do you guys have the cure for cancer?
Oh, shut the fuck up.
Hey.
I looked in the garage first because I thought you were in there to scare me. Do you forget that there's 600 students graduating, Mom?
Holy shit.
So, what the
Who are you doing this for? The kid can't see you.
Can I get up
on camera? You can.
Okay, yeah.
This thing sucks. That. It's falling.
Leave the nice man alone.
Oh, 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 he smiled at you.
He probably thought I was special.
Probably.
You want to sign my wiener?
God! Okay. Let's do this shit. Wait, fuck. Oh. Wait, I got it. Fucking. Oh. This is just like what it's like for me to masturbate. Can't grab it.
Too small, grab.
I got it. Fuck you, bitch. Grab it.
I like this
one,
but I think we
need those. Oh, fuck off. Here we go again. Damn it. What the fuck? Alright, come on. Wait, I got it. Nice. Alright, grab this one.
Okay, now get the other one.
Alright, please die. Okay, alright, just let me fucking.
It doesn't matter if it looks like
that,
because I kill you at home. I just need that.
No, what the fuck?
It's a two.
Yes?
I look a lot different. I'm just saying that now, and I see your car.
I see your car too, bitch.
I'm letting you know I look a lot different.
Oh, that's good. Because I'm going to fuck your ass tonight. You understand?
I don't want to be anally raped. That's my job, to anally rape.
Oh, well, shit. Today it's my job, you bitch boy.
Fuck you.
I pull up next to your car.
Pull up next to my car.
I love you.
I love you too. Okay.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. What the fuck happened to you? You look like a Karen.
Ew.
You look like a Karen.
I didn't say that out loud.
Homie.
How do I look like a Karen?
Oh my god. How did you become more white?
I became more black technically, but you know, let's not tell Luke. No, Luke. Actually, no, Luke would agree with me because he'd fuck with us more than most people fuck with us.
Can I style your hair when we get home?
Sure, we can.
Okay. All right, Gucci. I'm gonna make a vlog out of it.
About Connor styling. Alright guys, welcome to number 4 on the vlog. This is Connor. This is how Italian goes to black. There you go.
Oh dear heavenly father of God.
Piece of shit. I'm not a piece of shit.
Just make it fun.
I am not a piece of shit.
She dropped the
My toe!
Now I'm a piece of shit. Don't hurt me.
Open your fucking door!
We're at the Garden of Olive, the Italian kitchen, with a big booty Italian and a small brain Italian and a Russian.
Do you guys not like it?
I'm in a roasting mood.
Do you guys not like it?
I didn't sleep much last night. Yeah. So I'm shaky.
Looking as white as a Backstreet Boy though, dead ass. It's okay, at least that jawline's kinda chiseled still.
Why'd you say kinda?
I'm about to ask her opinion.
I was about to ask her opinion too.
Okay, does this look bad?
No, it doesn't. Fuck this.
No? You got it done professionally?
Yeah.
Bread making, so just olive oil 3 for now, but I'll
I do
more,
not
okay?
Look like a Karen.
How much is soup on the stick for like.
You look like Hannah's spirit animal.
No, I know he is. It's for a vlog. He's making fun.
Oh, you're
me.
Good.
He does everything.
We'll keep laughing, all right? I'll be back in a few.
Are you okay with being in the vlog by any chance?
You're good. It's okay. I don't care.
Thank you.
Shit.
Look at your Italian ass. I am not tossing the salad. You toss the salad. You toss the salad.
I salad.
I could say something. I could really
Wait
say
for
something.
The vlog, no.
I haven't done shit to it yet, but I like it already. You look fucking sexy as fuck like this. I hate that I've been doing this long enough to the point where if I don't bring my camera, I do feel naked. Just left Olive Garden, so we're not even getting anything to eat here. We're just here to see a couple of friends. Wow, this place really is empty. Trump must have deported everyone.
Oh, no. He knows like nothing about guns.
Nothing.
What?
I'm so confused. You're dumb, Connor.
I'm confused too.
What is going on?
Well, I know he's vlogging, but like I'm confused as the just happened.
Can I
get this?
Bro, remember they used to do this.
Hey, he's
coffee?
Got a YouTube channel.
Who? Hi.
Little boy right here. I just saw why they're laughing. Never mind.
Yeah, me too. What? What?
Hi.
What's on my head?
Nothing.
No.
I mean, a disaster, but nothing.
It's not you.
But. Connor, calm down. Why are you so salty?
Wait, I learned too much about myself.
Right
now.
So like no.
I love being found
here.
Hi.
Hi. So Connor, what are we doing exactly?
Yes.
Okay. Connor, talk to me, goddammit. What are we doing?
I don't know what we're doing.
Destiny, ready to turn up?
Yup.
Oh, wait. I gotta fix that real quick. There, better.
Are you okay, Destiny?
Hello, Damien.
Yo, listen. Where's a can opener?
Let me show you.
That works a lot better.
So my house is a fucking mess. Hello.
Hi.
Literally, let me prove something to you. I'm gonna put this where my head is. Come here. I want you to get as close to me as you can, so just so you understand. That's it. You're out of my vision. You are literally. If you are right here, I can't see you.
Come here, Fred. So,
come here.
Fuck. Where are my keys?
Look like a flamboyant contraceptive. How many idiots does it take to open a can?
I said.
Connor, Jesus Christ! Yeah, work, listen, I'm done. I'm done. Are you good? Or are you about to have a freak out? Connor, breathe. Connor, breathe.
You
wanna
sit?
I did that and it like clipped in there. And
oh, so you're supposed to clip it.
Makes sense.
Target twice in the same fucking vlog.
Yee!
Oh, Jesus Christ. Can I do your makeup?
What?
Can I please do your makeup?
Can you do makeup? I can't even do makeup well.
I can't do makeup, but can I do your makeup?
I'm down. I'm down.
No.
I'm in store.
Damn. Hold on, stay still. Let me finish it. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. Simba. You know, from a distance, it looks like if someone was to just walk past, they'd think I was beating you. Walking around like you were fucking either raped or mutilated.
Like I completely missed my bottom lip.
I know. I told you I never did makeup before, but you did sign up for this.
You should have done the Joker smile.
Wanna go back? Just. Totally my first time.
Oh, my tooth.
I got your tooth. Oh, fuck, I'm sorry.
No, you're fine.
If you kiss the wall?
Yeah. It did, but I think I just got corona.
What the fuck are y'all doing here?
Weren't you guys going home for dinner?
What the fuck are you doing?
Terrorizing the little kids' Target.
I don't have a fucking face.
It's beautiful as fuck outside.
You call me autistic?
Come here. Please don't fall.
Yes, I call you autistic. Hi guys, thank you for watching this vlog. I think we made it to vlog number 4, yippee. Trying to make it to 100 subscribers, honestly. And our squad is going to be doing more crazier shit later on. It's just planning stuff out to do. It's kind of hard to do right now, especially because of the quarantine and because the fucking weather outside is frightful. So, thank you. Love y'all. See y'all. Fucking peace!